Steve's Backyard Bike and Car Repair Tips, sponsored by Top Coat F11. Hi, welcome back to Steve's Backyard Bike and Car Repair Tips. Well, I've got my Top Coat F11, and I'm going to be trying it out on my Harley Davidson Dyna Switchback. I did a little bit on the underneath, and it worked out really good. So we're going to try it on the actual fairing and the paint now and see how it works out. It's a simple procedure. We just missed it down. I'm actually going to do the top of my fender while I'm here. And the kit comes with two towels. One is to rub it in, and the other will be to just buff it up a little bit. And they say you can use this on everything, and I'm going to try it all. I'm going to try it on my seat, and I'm going to try it on all my chrome and my wheels and everything, and just see even my engine, how this turns out. But I did just underneath the fairing before I put it back on, and it did pull the chrome up very, very nice. So I'm going to go to the cloth, do the buff now. Wow, it's doing a great job on the windshield itself. I'll try and bring you in to see this, guys. I don't know if you're catching it in the camera or not, but I am thoroughly impressed with this. This is honestly my first time trying it. Yeah, that's amazing. That fairing, that's just a stock, non-painted Memphis Shades fairing, and the shine that's coming off of it's crazy right now. It's never had that kind of shine, and my Harley, you see the top of the fender there, you know, it brought it right back up. It's super shiny, and I'll probably, when I get back to the bags, I'll turn the camera back on again. I'm going to clean the back side of them first and the underside before I put them on, and then we'll apply to the bags and see how the bags turn out. But wow, it so far, I am thoroughly impressed. Okay, guys, now we got to the back of bike. I've done most of the bike already. I got this saddlebag left and the passenger pylon I'm going to do shortly, but I'm just going to show this being applied against one more time, then we'll do a walk around the bike. I got to say, this is really, really amazing how much this cleans up the bike, and I want to see how much it protects it. And like I say, I've got a ride coming up this weekend where I'm gone for 3 days. I'm going to be seeing leather and whatnot, so when I get back from that, we're going to do an actual test just to see how well it cleans up afterwards. This is supposed to be really well and protect your paint and your chrome and your bike very well. So I'm going to go ahead and do this, the saddlebag up, and then I'll do a walk around on the bike here and just show you how much it's shined the bike up. I'm very impressed. I didn't have any expectations as to what kind of coat I would get, what kind of finish I would get. I did tell them when I talked to them on the phone, I'm going to give this an honest review, and so far I'm really impressed. This is a good product, and cheers, F11. You're doing an excellent job with whatever you're doing to make this product. So let's get this saddlebag done, and then we'll go for a walk around the bike and let you have a look at the shine. My apologies, it's nighttime. I'm in my garage, it's dark. I don't know if you can see that as it's coming up or not, but the shine is crazy. Supposed to beat off water like crazy too, so it's one thing I'll be watching for in the rain as well if I get caught in it. Okay, there we go. Sorry guys, I didn't mean to drop you there. I don't know if you can see the shine. I'm hoping it shows up on the camera really well. It's looking like it is, but very, very nice. It's just to show you the bike. I've done everything. I've done the engine. I've done the seat. Looks really nice. You can see the front fender there. Don't know if we can get around here. I'm gonna try and do this without tripping. Chrome on the front forks, super, super shiny. There it is, guys. I'm going to get this outside tomorrow when we got some daylight. Hopefully it's sunny and we can really show it off and show how clean up it is. Like I say, I'm thoroughly impressed, and I can't wait to put it to its test to see how it deals with weather and whatnot. I'm having a feeling that it's going to be a good product. So, thanks, Top Coat F11. I appreciate you guys replying back and giving me product to test here, and I do appreciate it, and I am enjoying the product so far. Okay guys, well, we finally got nice enough weather. It's 2 days after I did the polish with Top Coat F11, just so you can see it. I've had nothing but clouds and rain, but I thought I'd get it out here in the sun so you can actually see it. The whole bike was done with Top Coat, and as you can see, it is super shiny. I don't think it was as shiny when I got it. Just keep doing the walk around. I think it's amazing how it came up. I'm going away this weekend, and definitely going to see some rain and whatnot, so we will find out how it holds up to the weather.
Alright guys, well I hope you enjoyed the video. If you like what you saw, give me a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, subscribe. And tap that bell if you want to know when I put up more. Cheers, have a good day.